come on, man! Yeah. My fault, bro, my fault. I'll quiet down. Stupid ass control. Bro, what the sit down, bro. You're gonna have to sit on the floor. I'm kind of comfortable. I'm trying to sit on the couch.
Well, you can't. You're gonna have to stand up.
Bro, I need to sit down. I can't stand up for too long.
What? Why not? You've been doing it for like 10 minutes now. You might as well stay there.
Yo. Bro, because look, I'm so serious when I say this. When I stand up for too long, I turn invisible and naked, and I just start beating people up for no reason, bro.
What? All right, bro. What? Take a seat, bro. This dude wilder, bro.
Bro, y'all think I'm lying. I'm really not trying to hurt y'all. Like, I'm really not trying to hurt y'all. Just let me sit down.
Oh, shit. He wasn't playing. This man is butt-ass naked and invisible. He can attack. Oh, god damn. Yo. This is where it gets real ugly.
Yo, hold on, wait.
I should help my friend. But at the same time, yo. I don't want this man's meat touching me at all. I need to make a move out of here soon. Never mind. Now he's beating my ass. We should have listened. For now on, I'll be a better friend. And I don't want to get beat up by any more naked people.
Bro, we gotta go, man. We gotta get out of here, bro. We gotta...
Our bodies can't last any longer. We have to make a plan before... My grandfather. I have to warn him before he gets here,
too. I'll get from all the way outside. Granddad, watch out! Granddad, watch out!
Granddad.
Oh, shit!
You hit my granddad. This is getting out of hand. I don't know what to do anymore.
All right, Charles, you're next up, man. Come and take the center stage. Let's see what you got. All right, Charles. Hey, look, that is one of your best works right there, man. That's one of your best works right there. Keep it up. All right, next up, we have DJ. Come on, DJ. Time for you to take the stage now.
So, I drew Sonic, one of my favorite characters ever.
One of my favorite characters also. All right, DJ. Listen, you are getting better and better each class. Remember your first class? You was like, you know what? I can't even draw. Now look at you. You got a nice picture of Sonic. That is fantastic. Keep it up, DJ. Keep it up. Lenarr, come on, man. Let's go. Let's go, taking the center stage. Now let me see your work.
Now, this is something I drew from my imagination. It's like a little freestyle drawing. I think I did all right. I don't know.
That is very nice, Lenarr. Same with you too, man. You are getting better and better each class. Keep it up.
Next up,
we give this an F right now. Give him an F right now. Look at me. Look at me. What the f- is this? How am I gonna get these sketchbook girls in this notebook?
How? Looking like this. There is a nice drawn picture of Sakura inside of this sketchbook. And I can't get at her because I look like this. Give him an F right now. Give this man an F right now.
Well, you don't look that bad.
Yes, the hell I do. Now give his non-joined ass an F right now. Give him an F right now.
Well, I just can't do that, sir. The grade is based on effort and not the actual, you know, talent of the student. So,
you know, as a teacher, I respect you a lot. That is very thoughtful. But give him an F, please. Because there was no effort in this at all. Zero effort. And you make me a new me, please. Right now. Make me a new me right now.
Hold on, yeah, I'll be back on in a little bit. My video almost done uploading.
All right, bet.
All right. Dang, this video uploading fast. My internet wanna act good today. That video was funny as hell, man. That joke was funny, bro. Bro, that joke was so funny, bro. I don't even know what the... Yo, that joke
for real,
was
bro.
Crazy.
That joke was hilarious, bro.
That joke was hilarious.
Hilarious, bro. Hilarious.
That joke you did with your eyes was amazing, bro. It was amazing. Hilarious, bro. Top tier.
Yes.
Top tier, man. Bro, that joke was so funny, man. That was so funny. Thank you, but what y'all doing in my crib? We stay here. We be on it. We be having your vids before they come out.
What?
We be seeing everything, bro. We got cameras everywhere. Look at the corners of your room. Bro, we got this Lenarr Fits channel we might put together, bro. Bro, we capture all of your fits every time you enter the room.
Yeah, bro. And that last outfit you wore was cold, man.
But you was looking kind of thick, bro. You was thick in that outfit, man.
Yeah, you was kind of thick in that last outfit, man.
You gotta chill out a little bit.
Why y'all like this, man? Like, why y'all in my house? Why it gotta be me?
We here for the support. We over here supporting you. We even put your next video together. Look. Forgot about that Fall Guys gameplay, huh? Forgot all about it. Worried about that last video you posted. But don't worry here, we put it together for you. I just gotta have a little bit of music, that's it. I'm moving. I'm out, bro. I'm moving with you. We coming. Are you ready to take your first and last picks as an upperclassman?
Yep, I am.
All right, I'm gonna need you to take a seat right there. Can you straighten up a little bit for me? Okay, I need to see a big smile. All right, and move your head to the right a little bit. Okay, good, shoulders up. And can you move your right leg to the left a little bit? A little bit more. All right, good, good. Can you extend your right arm out? Okay, good. And can you put your left leg behind you? Okay, good. And my fault for asking for so much, but keep your arm extended. And would you mind having your forearm touch the ground? Like, keep your arm the way it is. Don't bend down, but have your forearm touching the ground. Like, stretch it out.
Huh?
So, keep the same posture, but have your forearm and your hand touching the ground.
I'm confused. I don't know what you mean by that. You know what? I can help you. I can help you with that.
Dang, man! What did you do? You making me do this?
Look, if you want to look good for that senior yearbook, I will listen to me. Now, I need you to take your right leg and extend it to the ceiling.
All right. What?
But keep the same posture. Take your right leg and extend it to the ceiling.
How in the world am I going to do that?
Huh? All right, you need help with this, obviously. Okay, I'll come help.
No.
Hold on.
No. Dang, man! Why?
Okay, this is great posture right here. I like this. Alright, on the count of three, say cheese. One, two, three.
Cheese!
Oh, this looks good. I'll be back with a sample picture. Stay put. Ooh.
Man, these came out nice. You like them?
No, I don't. I'm so sorry to hear that. And there's no retakes. Sorry about that too. And it looks like your mom ordered the premium package, which is $500. So, what would you be using today? Cash or card?
I can't feel my body, and I don't like the pictures.
I understand, but you gotta get up and pay. There's other people waiting in line to take pictures.
Man, I can't feel my body, and I don't like the pictures. I don't like it.
Sir, cash or card?
Man, I don't like it. I don't like the pictures. I can't.
Cash or card?
I don't like the pictures at all, man.
Cash or cards?
My body hurts.
I'm better than you, bro. I'm beating you because I'm better than you.
Oh, no, you're not.
I'm better than you. All right, watch. I'm about to hit a three with Shaq right now, bro. Just to prove something, bro. Look. I'm about to hit a three with Shaq right now. Watch this. In your face, bro. In your mouth. Stupid! What? Stupid! I just pulled up with Shaq! Yo, he quit! He quit, bro! He quit!
Yeah, we just got a request from Bobby to talk to Walmart. I guess he went to Walmart, he stepped on some gum, and now he wants y'all to talk to him for a little bit.
Sorry, sir. We'll
I'm not hearing none of that sorry shit! Damn! That got gum on y'all floor? Why the fuck you got gum on y'all floor, bro? Y'all know people's shoes getting sticky, man. We got minutes. Y'all dirty. Why I got gum on store grounds, bro? Y'all getting shoes dirty, bro. Y'all getting shoes all sticky on the fucking
ground. Get that shit together. Target would never do no
shit. Here, I shut your mouth. We get ignorant for you. The things that you want to say to somebody that you don't got the courage to say, we'll just do it for you. We'll say it for you. Like, we handle anything. You go to McDonald's, the ice machine suddenly broke. We'll call them up. We'll give them a couple words.
Y'all don't get them ice cream machines up and running. Your website gonna have mad dicks on it.
Your teacher give you a bad grade in your report card, or you have a bad grade in your class, period. We'll call your teacher up.
Miss Jenkins, you better put them damn grades up, bitch!
Any restaurant, any store get your order wrong, we'll hit them up. If somebody take your parking spot, get their license plate. We'll find their number.
I'll beat the fuck out with them!
That's Daquan. Now, if we gotta call him, it's bad. You know, we only get him when it's real serious. But yeah. We work 24/7. As you can see, like, we in the crib right now. We chilling, so you hit us up, we right there, man. But we got the best of the best. We got somebody for everybody. Ain't that right, Daquan?
Hell yeah!
If you need something said to anybody, if you want us to get ignorant, don't be afraid to call or go to our website, you know, type us up something, and we'll do it, man. Either call 1-800-SHUT-YOUR-MOUTH or shutyourmouth.com, and we're there for you, man.
I like that.
Dude, you did good.
Yeah, she's good.
What's your name?
All Black.
Okay. Nice to meet you, All Black.
I just airdropped y'all my song. When do y'all play it?
Is it the Doodoo song?
Doodoo, yeah. The song called Doodoo. Yeah.
Okay. I'm about to play it.
I gotta take a doodle. I gotta take a doodle.
Yeah.
I gotta take a doodle. I gotta take a doodle.
Yeah.
I gotta take a doodle. I gotta take a doodle.
Yeah.
I gotta take a doodle. I gotta take a doodle.
Yeah.
I gotta take a doodle. My doodle got a foo-foo.
Yeah.
My foo-foo got a doodle. I doodle got a noodle.
Yeah.
My neighbors got me pissed off. I doodle on they poodle.
Yeah.
That poodle got me pissed off. I doodle on his doodle.
I got a doodle cat. A doodle hat. A doodle mag with a doodle strap.
I gotta take a doodle, I gotta take a doodle,
yeah.
I gotta take a doodle, I gotta take a doodle,
yeah.
I gotta take a doodle, I gotta take a doodle,
yeah.
The beat go off?
You thought the song went on, man, no the fuck it didn't. Doodle in that dog, it is doodle in that kitten. I put doodle in my oven.
Now what are we signing papers at? What are we signing papers at? Against me, man. Hello? Don't you hear me talking to you? What's up with you?
My hand is alive.
Yeah. I'm tired of the nonsense. Every time you losing the game, every time you getting your ass scraped, I'm always getting smacked in my face. Every time. And I gotta put up with it. Remember yesterday? You got mad at whatever game you was getting mad at. I don't even know what game you was playing. But you got mad, threw your controller and smacked me straight in my face. Don't even know, huh? I don't even care.
Man, I'm sorry, man.
Man, shut up! I wasn't done talking. So back where I left off, I got smacked the day before that too. And the day before that, and the day before that, and the day before that. So what's up with it?
Chill, man! Chill!
Now I'm tired of all this! What's up?
Yo, chill out, man! Stop smacking me!
Man, it's all payback!
Stop smacking me, yeah. Man!
Oh yeah! You don't like this, huh? Wait, hold on. Turn me around real quick. Who the f*** is that? Tell me around.
Bro, your hand talking. What kind of sorcery is this?
You be playing online with him?
Yeah, sometimes, you know. Bro, that wasn't me.
So you be losing games with him, huh?
Bro, I have no control over this. This is not me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah! Yeah! Yo, you can chill out! You gotta...
Uber Eats. You Lenarr?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, here you go, man. Enjoy your food.
Thank you.
You too.
Hold on. What
you just say? What was that? What you just say, man?
I said thank you.
No. What'd you say after that?
You too.
Step outside, bro. Come on, I gotta talk to you real quick. Step outside, man. Come on, man. Step outside, bro. I gotta talk to you real quick, man to man.
Thank you. You too? Did it look like I had any food for myself other than yours?
No.
Why would you say that?
I don't know.
Why the hell would you say that?
Bro, it was an accident, bro.
Why would you say that? Go on this. What's your highest level of education?
Summer college.
Dumbass.
Enjoy your flight, sir.
Thank you. You too.
Wait. Come back, sir. What the hell did you just say?
Thank you.
No. What'd you say after that?
You too.
Thank you.
You too.
Does it look like I'm getting on the plane with y'all?
No, right?
Nah. Now you making me do something I don't want to do.
I'll be taking this bag, sir.
Thank you. You too.
Damn, man! I'm sorry, bro. I'm not gonna speak ever again. But how y'all allowed to do this, bro? Y'all are flight attendants, bro.
Bro, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing. Why?
Cause you look mad, bro.
You mad?
Bro, this is just how my face looks. I'm not mad.
I literally been knowing you for how many years now?
10?
I know when you're mad, bro. You mad.
You literally don't know me well enough. If you knew me, you would know that this is my regular face.
You mad.
I'm not mad, bro. You can literally compare the pictures on the wall to my face now. This is my normal face.
Nah, you mad, bro. You mad.
I'm not mad!
If you ain't mad, then why you yelling for it?
Because you making me mad by saying I'm mad when I'm not mad, bro. This is my normal face.
Nah, you mad.
I'm not mad, dumbass! How many times I gotta tell you, bro? I keep telling you over and over again. I'm not mad, bro.
You not mad, huh? But you yelling. And you still got that angry face on.
What is it? We supposed to be the best of friends, and you can't tell me what's wrong? You can't tell me what's wrong, bro? And now we hiding our feelings now? You wanna hide your feelings now? This is crazy, bro. We supposed to be best friends. And you wanna hide your feelings, bro? I see how it is, man. I see how it is, bro. You wanna tell me when you mad or sad or whatever, bro? Down, emotional, bro? You wanna hide your feelings now? Crazy. That is crazy. That's crazy. I thought we was friends, man. I thought we was friends, but you wanna hide it. You wanna hide your emotions now, man. You can't tell me if you mad or not, bro. I know you, bro. I know you. I'm out. I'm leaving. Hello?
I know you're not in the shop today, so can I come to your crib instead to get a haircut?
Nah. I ain't taking no chances. Once this bar is clear up, I'll cut hair, but as of right now, nah, I'm not. Can't do that.
Come on, man. I got a mask and gloves, and I got a hand sanitizer.
Alright, man. Just come through. This is the only haircut I'm doing until this virus is over with. Okay? You can come now.
I bet.
All right, man. I'll see you. What's up, man? How the hell you get here so fast? Oh. I was already on my way. We got him, boys. Come in.
I shouldn't even be alive right now. There is no way I should be alive.
Look, man. Listen, back up. We all need a haircut, bad. We need a haircut, please, back man. Please, back we need up. A haircut.
We need a haircut,
please, man.
What
y'all need a haircut for? Where y'all going? Nowhere. Y'all staying in here. Y'all quarantined. Huh? Y'all staying in the house. Y'all quarantined. Where y'all going? An Instagram story? A Snapchat story? Y'all don't even get no females. None of y'all get females. None of y'all. None of y'all don't got nothing to say, right? Looking stupid. All y'all looking stupid. Get the fuck out of my house, man. Get the fuck out of my house. Go cut y'all own hair.
And man, listen. Can you at least trim his hair?
No. Get the fuck out, man.
Okay, you ain't need to get disrespectful. All right, now I'm about to fuck your ass up. Hold on. All right, hold on. Let me step off this jump real quick. Hold on. Who the fuck are you talking to? Huh? You just made me jump off this fucking head. Now, listen. I'm gonna beat the fuck out you now, man. Get his fucking haircut or I'm beating the fuck out you right now. I'm beating the dog out your ass. Get his in here. You got real disrespect. You got too disrespectful. Now, listen, you either get this in here cut or we beating the out your ass, man. We is beating the dog out your ass. You don't get beat by a whole bunch of hair. How that feel, man? How that feel getting beat by a whole bunch?
Take a seat. Take a seat. What y'all want?
We stop.
Okay, first come, first serve. Come sit down.
Okay. We stop.
What y'all want? What you want? Okay.
Done deal.
Let's get
out of here, boys.
I'm straight. You
going crazy on that one. Hey. Hold on. I might have to pick that one. Let me see the other ones, though. Hold on, that shit sound crazy. Hold on, let me play that back. Hold up. I'm about to pick that one. I'm picking that one. That's that emo. That's the emo I just picked. That jungle hard. That jungle hard. The door option, and now I'm here with your food.
Why you got blood all over my bag and on your arms? Why you got blood all over the place?
Man, I walked through the main entrance. It was unlocked, but the security guard and his guard dog tried to stop me. They started to attack me, so I, you know, got rid of them. Took care of him. They try to stop me from delivering your food. It's gonna get cold.
That wasn't his security guard. Or his guard dog. That was my friend. And my dog.
Oh.
see. Man, I'm sorry for your loss. I'm sorry I had to do that, but they tried to stop me from doing my job and they tried to stop you from having a good meal. But I got it for you right here. So, don't forget to tip me and rate me a 5 stars.
Man, fuck your 5 stars, man. I'm calling the cops. Bro, I'm calling the cops.
There's no need to do that. Just take your food that I delivered straight to your door and call it a day. Now, I'm gonna leave this right here for you to eat. Now, don't forget to tip. And more importantly, don't forget to give me that 5 stars.
Goodbye. Where's my 5 star rating?
Bro, you got on the same shit as me again. The second time.
You know why I ain't tripping?
Wow.
Bros just think alike. That's it.
Crazy.
But you remember that shirt from middle school? Bro, I found this junk in my closet. This junk still fit.
But that junk about to be tight.
It's kind of tight though, but it still fit. I can still rock it.
Don't even put that on.
Now, hold on, watch.
Or you was going to rip that junk, man.
Listen, bro. Ain't nothing ever too tight. You know?
Still put it on anyway. My wrist.
Now we are one.
Said what? No, I ain't say nothing. Oh. I thought I heard something. Alright, bro, this junk a little bit too tight. Taking this junk off now. Bro, I told you. I told you that junk was too tight.
If I can get it off, you know? This is a junk a little bit tight. Can't get this junk off, y'all.
Now we are one.
Yo. Bro, that was you?
Nah, bro. Bro, it's your hoodie.
Bro, help me take this off right now. Please help me take this off right now.
Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Get back. Put your hands up.
Man, now we are one at last. I've always wanted to do this. But now is the perfect time. About your freshman year of high school when you got me.
What kind of sick mess is
you? You were a little bit too fragile, so I couldn't do it. You weren't up to par yet. Now is the perfect timing. I have control of your whole body now. You are me and I am you, but only I can control you. Okay. Now that I have you, this is where the army begins. Us hoodies will take over the world. Us tight hoodies, I mean. Now, Mister, Sir, you right there. Take that hoodie and put it on right now. Take the hoodie and put it on right now.
Can't even get this junk on.
Welcome back! Welcome back. I never thought you'd come back for me. Are you ready to rule the world? Now you already know the answer to that question. Come on. We have to leave quickly. We have to get a hold of everybody else now. I know where they're located. Let's go take over the